A live waste can take the sun rays haze, run it through a photon maze, and make it matter out the other way. Two rogue programs from a new motherboard reconcealed to reveal scientific smorgasbord, speaking in non sequiturs, incomplete sentences, while giving you one quarter of a lecture for repentance. Art apprentices modify appearances to get the proper clearance. It's too hard to succeed like royalty. Meanwhile, take two of these and you can tell them that you know me, only if it helps you out to break the doubt of the ones without intellect upon the wrong route.
They may talk about their expertise with empirical data, but they had a fatal error at a critical point, so no critical acclaim, not in this digital domain. Just insignificant stains on the canvas of a planet full of water and granite. As a standard, thoughts are often recorded, then offered for slaughter by a local source of arbitrary commentary, speaking fluent binary. So rarely do I converse with the fools who inhabit the universe. Let me exhibit the first spurts of adverse disbursement, a rampant severe contagion beyond means of containment. Mere beings can't explain its exponential spread. It's an existential thread in the fabric of universal static. The reason for its automatic place in the consistent continuum of time and space.
I need assistance. Please beam me up. I roll my expansive sleeves up. Now see if you can keep up as I rip my old degrees up. 33, now he's up. He's up for another reason. There's no time to put the shields up, and it's treason this season. Watch where you leave it. It's recently deceased that there was a bad event horizon. Now I've got my phone tapped by Verizon while I'm like their client. I'm the last starfighter, and I can't even get compliance. K-I-S-S. Strategically synthetic and complex. Don't fret, we're already witnessed this litmus test. True West, you can try to keep abreast of the best.
You can rest assured, only the purest materials are used, confused and bond matter. Monuments and molecules, it doesn't matter. Put the serum in the petri dish and watch the germs scatter toward a transparent border, an apparent attempt to escape the experiment. But this entire environment is controlled and confined, defined by parameters in mind and the desired outcome that I've outlined. Intertwined in a hypothesis, it's only within these limits that you exist. A bit more intricate than a test tube with red water and lots of dry ice. Go fill your lab up with some worthy merchandise. Check your measurements, make sure that they're all precise. It's evident that the student needs a more proven work ethic. We try the exercise.
We are free from land, country, religion, all your petty forms of bondage.